Hi guys! Today we are going to be reacting and reviewing to the new Pale Skin EP album, whatever you want to call it, called Honey Poison. I am very excited to get into this, guys. So, without further ado, let's get straight into this. I don't know what's happening in the bottom corner down here, so just try to ignore that, guys. So without further ado, let's just get straight into this. Let's go. That was a different start, but I enjoyed that. Was not expecting that.
Drags me down below to keep my mind on the low. I don't wanna sleep.
I think so far from what we've heard, we might have a new release of the year contender here. very lovey in this song so far. Yeah, it sounds like a love song from the last album. Sounds exactly like one of the songs off the last Love album. I can't remember the name of it though. Yeah. Sounds like screaming. From I Let It In. I did like that song, but I do feel like because of the creative, because of the similarity too much between this and Love, I don't feel like it's going to be a song I'll come back to probably. But let's see what the last two tracks do. That bass sounds really good in the mix. Oh. Just fades out. Okay. Not what I was expecting to happen there, but let's go ahead and talk about this. So my thoughts on this EP is that I feel like the first half of the EP is very, very strong. It's very consistent. It's just full of great ideas. And also the last one is as well, when you play them in the title track. But the tracks 4 and 5, I feel like they were good tracks, but I didn't feel like they had enough standout ideas or unique enough ideas to make me come back to those particular songs. There wasn't anything that was really hooking me in or catching me. Because I feel like with the track, what was it? Static Patterns, that sounds like Screaming by Love. It sounds like almost an exact copycat of it. Which is totally fine, but I just don't think it really stands out as a new engaging track to go back to. And Evermore, I feel like it's got some cool ideas, but it isn't very... There isn't a lot happening in the track, it's just very much just one thing throughout the entire track. Which is totally fine as well, but if the ideas are good, but it's not that gripping and engaging for me. But the tracks, See Me Again, Everything, Into, and Honey Poison, really enjoy those tracks. The hooks, the melodies and everything came together super, super well. The ambient work was perfect, as they always are with every Pale Skin release that I've heard so far, which is basically everything that they've put out, because they've released, so at this point it'll have been one album, two EPs? Into was a single from this EP. Evermore was as well. Evermore is probably my least favourite single, and it's probably still one of my least favourite songs they've released, to be honest, because there's nothing too engaging about it, like I said. But I don't think anything is going to come as close to Joy's Temperate, which came out last year. So that album was just very, very, very well done, because I'd never heard much of the band beforehand. They were a new band at the time, coming up with, you know, great ideas that sounded like Pale Skin, that sounded like the band. But now I can see what they're trying to do with, like, adding in some new ideas with the shoegaze stuff and that, but I don't think there's anything like super engaging other than those tracks that I mentioned. I just feel like they're just not necessarily recycling ideas, but I do feel like it's becoming a little bit samey here and there. I mean, if they were to do some of the heavier stuff like they were trying to do with Static Patterns, that would be interesting for them to do. Make a love song, but make it just a bit more unique is all I'd say, like in terms of who Pale Skin are. But other than that, guys, I really, really enjoy this EP. The first half, definitely, I would consider to be like some of the best tracks. The second half had Honey Poison, which is a great track. Static Patterns, which was just fine. But let me know what you guys thought about this in the comment section down below. Let me know if there's anything I've missed this year in terms of bands you know that I should really like. Put them in the comment section down below. And until next video, guys, peace.